use the flesh of young girls to make essential oils, then refine a little more to make perfume. If it were you, would you dare to spray it on your body? Today, I will tell you a movie most of the viewers boycotted, but still maintain the position of high score, Perfume. The story of M-U-D-E-R-E-R. In the 18th century, in the smelly fish market in Paris, a newborn baby was born to cry. His first cry attracted the police. The mother who abandoned him was arrested, then put on a hanger. So the newly born boy has been orphaned. He was given it to the orphanage chief. Then given a very chirping name. Jean, Baptiste Grenouille. That boy has a natural talent, and was quickly exposed to the outside. 5 years old, but he still can't speak. But he was able to distinguish all scents easily. The smell of wood, fruit, and frog's eggs was 40 meters away. Whether it's the scent, or the stench, he can memorize it easily. When he was 13 years old in an orphanage, he was sold by his aunt there to the tannery. But holding the money is not yet warm, then that aunt was killed by the bandits. She became the second person to die because she abandoned Grenouille. Although working in the tannery is harder than buffalo and cow, but the strong vitality keeps Grenouille going. Grenouille slowly realized, the vast world out there are still loads of scents waiting for him to discover. Finally, the opportunity has come. He was sent to Paris. Surrounding goods are displayed, their same scent has never been so satisfied. He stopped at a store. Look at the women, and there is rubbing some scent on his neck and hands. Now he knows. Turns out in this world still has something called perfume. When he was gazing at them, then there was a strange scent drifting through his nose. He ran after the scent and discovered it was from the apricot girl. That scent is her body odor. The girl didn't know anything, so she thought he had come to buy a dream. Then he grabbed hold of her hand, breathing like a treasure. His perverted appearance made the girl frightened, rushed away. But thanks to its great sense of smell, Grenouille quickly found out where the girl was. He greedily inhaled every bit of the scent on her body. To avoid detection by pedestrians, Grenouille had to silence her and keep her from screaming. By the time she regained her soul, the girl had suffocated and died. The scent also gradually fades away. That night, Grenouille could not sleep. He has begun to become aware of the meaning of his life. He needs to learn how to store the scent. An accidental chance, Grenouille has met the owner of a perfume store. He showed all his natural talent. He can extract it himself the best-selling perfumes at that time. The moment he smelled that scent, the boss felt like he was standing in the middle of a forest of flowers. Ambiguous. And of course Grenouille is a rare genius for making scents in this world. Knowing Grenouille's talent, he redeemed him at a high price. Then want him to follow him apprenticeship. However, the owner of the leather factory was not so lucky. While satisfied with the ransom money, he accidentally fell into the river. And so he died. Grenouille came to turn his perfume shop from a decline that was about to collapse, miraculously revived. But Grenouille saw money as manure. He just wants to learn how to make perfumes, study mystical recipes. The shopkeeper told him, want to make perfume needs to be refined 3 levels of scent, a total of 12 flavor combinations. But to be able to create a truly novel perfume, there must also be another flavoring. In ancient times, a perfumer of ancient Egypt did his thanks to this perfume 13 scent that makes the whole world in awe. Leave a name in history. As requested by Grenouille, the shopkeeper taught him how to distill, extract. Thousands of roses will be condensed into essential oils. That way they can retain their scent. Do not crush the flowers on the ground. As the golden liquid drips drop by drop into the flask, exam is also the time when the scent spreads throughout the room. Grenouille tried to use this method. He collects the scent of scrap metal, glass, and cats. But what he can do is just colorless water without smell. At this point, Grenouille's long-standing belief had collapsed. His face was white and then unconscious. While lying in the hospital bed rest, he asked the shop owner with last hope, is there any way to preserve the scent of things? Yes, of course there is. The shopkeeper said firmly, in the city of grass, there is a mystical technique called the oil separation method. I will help you write a letter of recommendation. But to get it, you have to leave me here with 100 different perfumes. Complete this transaction, Grenouille was able to set foot on Grass Castle just as she wanted. As for the shop owner, then hugged the dream of money with 100 other perfume recipes to sleep. But an earthquake collapsed his house, so he died. Grenouille is like a comet. Those who want a profit from him have no end. Alone he walked to Grass Castle. He increasingly touches his dream. There's no one to guide the way, there's no map. He relied on his magic nose for direction. Natural scent of wild mountains makes him feel relaxed and happy. A cave not polluted by the filthy world out there made him feel a peace he never had before. Until one day, he woke up from his dream of meeting a semi-dream girl from a while ago. Suddenly he smelled hundreds of thousands of scents on his clothes. But no smell is mine. In my opinion, a person who makes a scent but doesn't have his own scent, it is like a writer who cannot write such famous works. Just a passerby of no value. Also from that moment, Grenouille has made up her mind, and must go to grass, find your own scent. Save everywhere. On the way to Grass Castle, he smelled the scent of the dream girl again. But but the scent this time was from the girl in the carriage, Laura. Granui once again pursued the scent of Laura, and get to grass. But this time he got smarter. There is no more urgent, perverted look like before, but he hides behind the rock, silently enjoying the scent. He knows, as long as he learns the method of oil separation, then he will be able to retain all of the most wonderful scents in the world. Granui soon entered an apprenticeship at a perfumery in grass. By day to study, in the evening research the secret recipe. He began experimenting with preserving the scent of the human body. The girl is busy picking flowers became his first test subject. He cleaned her body, then soaked her in the oil tank. Wait enough 20 hours, the essence will be oven. But what disappointed him is normal oil separation method cannot be used for the human body. But he never gave up. He spent money hiring a girl named Natalie because I wanted to test my new method. Put animal fat on people, this way the fat can absorb the scent. Seeing this man seem odd, this girl did not stop cursing at him. You see me as a Halloween night roast chicken. Get out. Hearing these words, Granui had beaten her with a ladle. Then wrapped the linen soaked in animal fat all over her body. Wrapped in about a few hours, then open and scrape off the fat layer above. Then he brought it to distillation and refinement. Unexpectedly, he obtained the essential oil. This scent even her pet dog, it is also difficult to distinguish the real fake. The experiment was successful, making Granui extremely happy. Now he was able to create a perfume that shook the world. It's just a matter of time. During this time, many young girls in Grass Castle became his target. The twins, the shepherd girl, the rich lady, were killed by him one by one. Those beautiful and fragrant bodies, soon they are extracted and then put into small vials. A sweet scent spread throughout the room. Continuous murder occurred, has shocked the whole of Grass. The girls were prohibited from traveling. The police also had to give up, because all victims are not rape. So they couldn't find the perpetrator's motive to kill. As a wealthy celebrity in the city, Laura's father seems to have guessed the mystery. The victims all have a special beauty. This is exactly what attracted the killer. Perhaps he is collecting something. Before he finished that collection, he will never stop his hand. Quote. This strange story made everyone in the city very confused, so they asked the church to drive away the devil. Unexpectedly, even nuns were killed, so Granui has collected 12 aromatherapy jars. Right now, there's only one step left to succeed. The most important right now is the 13th scent. That is the pure scent of Laura. At this point, her father seemed to have sensed something was going on. The perpetrator has not yet caught the net, but the victims are all beautiful young girls. But those girls, there is no one more beautiful than his daughter. Her father guessed not wrong. But even if you prepare the horseman, take your daughter out of this city, it is also impossible to escape the pursuit of the Granui nose. Even if it's hundreds of kilometers away from him, but the strange scent in that air, how could Granui not smell it? He quickly found Laura's new residence, taking advantage of the cool, moonlit day, gently robbing the girl's body scent. At the same time, Natalie's dog scoured while still alive, her up, then let go. The perpetrator of the mass murder case is finally revealed. The sheriff led the team to arrest Granui. That was when Granui had just finished mixing the essential oils, and he has successfully created 13 scent perfumes that belong to himself. Not yet enjoying its results, Granui was put in jail. He was brutally beaten, and was dried for 3 days, to calm the souls of the victims. The day of the execution, all the people in the street came to see. They hate that we can't eat this crazy assassin alive. But when Granui opened the bottle with a magical scent, has made the whole world crazy. He walked over to the execution platform wearing the splendid clothes the chief had given him. The sword hand knelt and called him a god. The whole square was full of people, everyone was crazy. Even the archbishop raised his hand and shouted, "Didn't he do? He's innocent. He is an angel." The handkerchief infused with incense floats in the air. Everyone down here was frantically fighting. A warm scent and lust filled the square. At last Granui realized, what he pursues is not the eternal scent, which is the simplest but the most difficult, which is always absent in my life, it is love. At this time, the father, suffering from the loss of his daughter, also approached the sword. He vowed revenge, but when he got closer, his legs became soft. He knelt down, and a bit of reason was finally dispelled by the scent. He knelt down to beg Granui's forgiveness. At that time, the black and white were reversed. Granui escaped the death penalty. But when everyone was restored, they felt ashamed of their actions. They want to erase everything that just happened. And the factory owner was put to death instead. Because the execution was so cruel, so he confessed everything. The case also ended for that. As for Granui, he was on his way back to Paris. As long as he agrees, the perfume remains on his hand. It is enough for him to conquer the whole world. There's only one thing he can't do. It is impossible perfume bottle to be its owner loved or loved like everyone else. His sense of smell helped him return to where he was born. Looking at those hungry and cowering people, he decided to pour out all the perfume head down. It is like God is coming on earth. Everyone turned to look, then frantically rushed to hug and kiss, like silkworms eating up, holding onto Granui. After that night, Granui disappeared from this world, and everyone lives happily together. They are like being brought back to life again. What they do is rooted in pure love of the heart. After watching this movie, Mistake, Fufu wants to tell you that the filming angle and color scheme of the film is really excellent. The director has captured the visual stimulating angles of the viewers. It is these things that make the scent that cannot be seen through the screen, smelled through the sight, through indirect visual perception. Success overwhelms the viewer's thoughts. Present a hearty feast to stimulate all the senses. At the same time, the director also showed a simple but profound theme. The beauty is easily fading, the obsession is forever. Passionate passion for things that are easy to lose. It exists in the deepest part of human nature, and will be an indelible obsession. Or also things because we know it's going to disappear, leave us so it becomes eternal in our hearts. For example, an irreversible childhood, a love never reaches. Or, a like for next time. Alright, today's story here. See you in the next movies.